It's a capital derby that always seems to carry with it a compelling story. And these two sides are loved by their respective fan groups. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action live from the Bernabeu as Real Madrid face Atletico. Two proud Madrid clubs founded in 1902 and 1903 respectively. I'm talking about Real and Atletico, and here we are at the Bernabeu, ready for action. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. A lot to look forward to here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, I love watching both of these teams for different reasons, but that's what makes it so interesting. Let's hope we're not disappointed today.
Dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Fernand Mendy starts with Nacho Fernandez as fullbacks. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield, and the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. And here are the starters for Atletico. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Thomas Lemar starts with Angel Correa in the wide positions. And up front, Morata starts alongside Antoine Griezmann. Game that should offer plenty, and it's Atletico Madrid who get things underway. Oh, nice ball over the top. Well, that's a well-timed pass. No problems for the keeper. David Alaba. Mendy. Mendy, Karim Benzema, an alert piece of defending. It's going to be an Atletico throw-in. Nahuel Molina. Now Correa. A chance to whip it in. Well, still an issue here. And in the end, no damage done. Federico Valverde. And a fine tackle. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Lemar, and Morata's in the vicinity. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Played in by Griezmann. Well, not the best clearance. And problem solved for now. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And it should have been the first goal of the game.
Well, I can't believe that chance has been squandered. That should have been the opener.
Yeah. Lamar. Now Morata. And keeping it out. Whipped in by Griezmann. And a struggle to get it away properly. Correa. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Out of play and an Atleti throw-in forthcoming. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. Not comfortable in dealing with the ball played in. Vinicius Junior. And slipped through beautifully. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Playing it in. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Griezmann. Koke. On the ball, Morata. Lamar. Cross blocked. Throw in for Atletico. Lamar. And space to cross it. Well, no problems defensively. And a goal kick will be next. Oh, he's given the ball away. Griezmann. Lovely ball over the top. Benzema. Cross. No problems grabbing hold of that one.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been really poor. But some credit must go to the defenders, because they've dominated here today.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Textbook defending inside the box. Could be a chance to break here. He's in with a chance. Keeper making sure that was... In it goes! Real Madrid take the lead in the derby! And just look at the fans! Utterly delighted!
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Koke. De Paul. Running with the ball confidently. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, after a slow start where it was tightly marked, he got better and better as the first half went on, and he got his reward with that goal. I'm looking forward to his second half display.
And so the drama begins here at the Bernabeu. Second half underway, with Real looking to build upon a positive first half showing. And he read it well defensively. Morata. Koke. It's with Vinicius Junior. Atletico recovering possession well.
Correa.
And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then.
Top class defending. And teammates around him. Oh, moving it nicely. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. It is an Atletico substitution. Moving into the advanced position. Being egged on by the crowd. Opportunity! It's still alive! Well, it came to nothing in the end. Correa. That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. Correa. Morata. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. So, a half an hour remaining. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Cross fired over. Well, no danger now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it fizzled out. Vinicius Junior. Correa, Morata, Toni Kroos is with Vinicius Junior, Benzema, off the post and behind for a goal kick.
Well, that's a good effort. He struck it really well. He's so unlucky.
And here's a change now for Atletico. And that was simply miles off target.
Well, I think he's right to go for power, but he's made the wrong connection, and it's really poor technique in the end.
Just 20 minutes remaining now. Depay.
Firing it in. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. Played in by Griezmann.
And the degree of difficulty wasn't all that high in terms of the save.
Depay.
And there to intervene.
Griezmann. Correa! And what a magical save it was!
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Struggling to get it away. Really good diving save. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
An Atletico throw-in coming up here.
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Vinicius Junior. Firing it towards goal.
Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved the goal.
Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, Still, the prospect of late excitement in this match. Well, they have it again. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Oh, he's blocked it! Can they hit on the break? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Reinildo. Llorente. Well, it might still work out for them. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. And there's the full-time whistle. Maximum points for Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
But it just seems in this game he's been a step ahead of his opponents in every way, Stuart.
Yeah, he gave those defenders a difficult time. He got the all-important goal and created plenty of chances too. He certainly deserves the plaudits for his efforts today.